Hey guys, you ever wanted to use troll emoticons on Facebook? Well, now I found a way you can, and here it is. And the only downside to this is that you have to have Google Chrome to use this. So just make a look at the difference. This is the emoticons on Internet Explorer or Mozilla Firefox, and this is how they will look on Google Chrome. Now the way to get this is, like I said again, you have to have Google Chrome, and you go to the website right here. I'll have the link in the description. It's a little app for the Chrome. So what you're going to do is click install right here, and you'll be able to use these troll emoticon things for your blogs or whatever, you know, whatever you post stuff on that can read emoticons, basically. You know, like I said, the only downside, I'm saying this again and again and again, you have to use Google Chrome. So your friends who have Internet Explorer, for example, won't be able to see your emoticons. They'll see this. These just regular things. So yeah, if you want to show this off to your friends, you can share the video, like the video, whatever, you know, all that. So yeah, and also on their webpage, they also have all these things on, you know, how to do all those emoticons. So yeah, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, and hope you have fun trolling with this, and see y'all later.